السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. Welcome students to Nuraniya with Sumayya. We are moving forward. Today is your test on lesson number 3. Lesson we learned the harakat, right? So as usual, we ask you a bunch of questions before we actually do the practical test. So number one, Sumayya, how many letters are there in Arabic?
29.
And out of those, how many are heavy?
8 heavy letters. 8.
What are they? What, how do you remember them?
Masadot and Quill.
And? Another one. Ra. Khussa daght qidh and ra. And adding, okay. Moving the sounds in the Arabic language. What is that called? Moving the sounds. In order to move the sounds in Arabic, what do we use? That was the last lesson we learned. What do we use? Harakat. Yes, we use harakat. How many harakat are there in Arabic?
I already told you.
How many? No, how many harakat are there in Arabic? 3, yes. What are they?
Fatha.
Mm-hmm. Dam. Very good. What does Fatha do to the sound? Makes it go up. Kasra, what does it do?
Down.
And Dhamma?
It's really around.
Around, right? Very good. And are harakat long sounds or short sounds?
What?
Are they long harakat? Are they long sounds or short sounds? Short sounds, very good. All right, let's do the test. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Okay. So Sumayya, I'm going to try to read with hijah and without hijah. So let's begin. Bismillah. Read this for me. With hijah. Hamza.
Hamza, fatha.
Loud.
Ain, dammao.
Loud.
Kha, kasra, khi. Jim, fatha, ja. Ya, dammao. Noon, kasra, ni. Dal. Dal fatha da, da dam, sa damasu, va kasra zi.
Good. Without hijab?
No, we have to do the second.
Don't worry, I'm skipping a line. Without hijab. Dhamma. Without hijab.
U, hi, qa, ju, di. Ra, do, si. Where's the next letter? The.
With hijab?
Ha. Ha, kasra, hi.
Without?
Ra.
With?
Adamaku.
Without?
She.
With?
Lam fathala.
Without?
Ru.
With?
Ta kasrati.
Without?
Za.
With?
Za adamaku.
Without?
Ain kasra. Ai.
Without.
Ha. Ku. Yi. Na. Tu. Si. Va. Su.
Good job, mashallah. So just like this, you should be able to read every lesson with hijab and without hijab as asked. So if you are weak in this and you're having problems, then you need to go back and study lesson 3 and then come back to take the test. We'll see you in the next session. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.